spin. Both fired up over the best doubles player in the modern game. Xu Xin with the heavy one, side two. Spin from down.
2-2.
Pressure deep into the backhand. Trying to get the forehand into play. Oh, back edge of the table for Ju Yuling. Quick to close the racket quite well, like Hayata right there.
What was it? Let. I didn't see a let.
Fair enough.
Did you see a let?
The question is to the assistant umpire. Did you see a let? I believe the answer is no.
I'm not allowed to look at that.
You can see the replay just for our personal knowledge, but if neither the umpire nor the assistant umpire nor the receiving team sees a let, everything happened according to plan here, the way it's supposed to. Unfortunate for Xu Xin and Ju Yuling, but fair enough. We're on the bad end. But everything was fair, everything was done right.
5-4.
Trying to beat. Bending backhand to the side. Out away from the net. Always a little bit different. Wow, Xu Xin to anticipate that. 2-point lead for the Chinese pair. And a rip of a forehand from Hayata over. Xu Xin's side spin. Nobody. The bounce this time. Go for it, Japanese team. And this time it doesn't come quite. Or Shuju if you want. Two grunts from Hina Hayata. Spectacular play. Again from way behind the table. She's dealing with the beast shots. Hooking forehands from Xu Xin. Xu Xin, one of the nastiest forehands in the world, toughest to deal with. And it gets a pirouette out of Hina Hayata with a clenched fist to follow. Quick apology to frustration. This is very tough right now. How do you game point for Shuju? Just long as Xu Xin and stroke to follow. Hanimoto tries to dig deep from down low while still keeping it low. Now that is the order of play. There's the angle. That's probably some of the longest matter. Quite a lot because whenever Hadi. Hooking shot from. He wouldn't be. Team in the background.
7-5.
Good counter here. Used throughout China and much of the world. Hayata 8-5. With the side spin. What a save from Hayata. 5-9. And a flat hit from Xu Xin. 4-point lead for the Chinese pair, Shuju.
Nine.
Of the fans in the crowd here.
10-6.
Xuxin constantly. 4 game points for Shuju.
Yone!
Strawberry 11-6. Eating for breakfast. Xuxin takes it home. He's 1 game away from defeat from second place.
One love.
Right into the body. One smart. Of course, if you wait, Zhu Yuling has the whole other side of the table open. One on their serve.
One.
Very beginning of the game.
Got it!
Right down the line. Interesting. In terms of serve, pretty comparable to Hina Hayata's service toss. Xuxin, oh man, is that magic. The swooping shot from down low when he turns to take a bow and look at the audience. A little bit of an apology. He did this in 2015. He's done it time and time again. Looks back. Oh, it's just beautiful. The showman doing what he does. Another spot in the top 10 reserved for the Cloudwalker. I sure think so. Four hands to that one you just saw from way behind the table. No one signs up for what Hina Hayata had to deal with. And the Yuto Kizukuri. It was Kizukuri. Cho Yika with a big smile next to Liu Dingshuo. Gonna break 10-5. Off the net for him. And not this time. Xuxin's heavy sidespin and topspin. A salute to the crowd, to the Chinese fans. What a performance. Xuxin and Zhu Yuling in 3 straight games. The first one was quite tight. The next 2, not so much. A valiant effort and a strong tournament for Tomokazu.